No, I haven't caught one of you yet. Hello there, little man. Intimidate. Nice. Boxes. There we go. Good job. Somewhere here. Okay, so I have Diglett and Night Dug Trio. Let's just try to catch it. Why not? You're not worthy of using good balls on. Maybe a Pokeball should do the trick. Excuse you. Oh, fuck me. Oh well. Pewdo leveled up. Good job, Pewdo. Fuck off, Meow. Heal ball, thank you. Catch you. And the ball you get. Good job. Anyone who saw my TikTok I put, or the one of my last streams will know exactly why I named it that. I don't have one of you yet, so I'll just beat you real fast. I didn't mean to kill you. Okay. Get your money real fast. Judith. Well, time for you to get a shit stomped in. She shouldn't have anything stronger than me. Yeah, that's what I thought. Here, get healed up. Come on, keep beating the shit out of these things. I get healed. Back to my business. God damn it, Wally Foley. This is more for my live stream audience, but the Pokemon song just came on just now. The Pokemon theme. YouTube is unfortunately, because of how copyright works on YouTube, I don't have audio on for you guys. Sorry. And the ball you get. Nice. I got nothing for you. Level one. He gets Jubilee, I'll handle it. Well, one still, I should say, so it's probably like level 10 or some shit. I beat it so hard. That was such a hard fight. I can't believe I won. I really gotta remember to do more of these pet kits. They give me items I can sell. Hello there, Toro. I don't have one of you yet. Get in the ball, stay in the ball. That's all you gotta do. Dick. Alright, great ball. Enough, if I do anything, it's probably gonna hurt it. Yay! Got it. You die. You die too, apparently. This is a 3-star. I'll probably still be able to handle this. Just think of the chunk. So flamethrower. Burn the little bastard. That was a quick. Catch it, sure, why not? Never know when having an abnormal tail type for going alone will come in handy. I remember that was when that was in HM, not PM. They gave them. So, what I can get there, the stony cryptan later looked somewhere in this rocky area. I had looked around, but I couldn't find any trace of it. Maybe it's way up high on a cliff or something? Nah, that's impossible. I don't think it'd be heights that were that tricky, so don't go falling off any cliffs or anything trying to search it out somewhere too strange. Maybe just give your map app a look if you feel something. It's pretty handy. She get information on Pokemon I haven't caught yet. And I know this will be the final Titan. There we go. Nice fight real fast. Spoink. Come here. Just get in the ball, and I won't have to hurt you. Okay, you little bastard. Excuse you! Rude ass. Fine, you want a great ball? I'll give you a great ball. Bitch ass, ho! Said, get in the goddamn Pokeball. Good job. Another one down. There you go. Hello, ma'am. Oh yeah, this is gonna be an easy fight. Hello, ma'am. Give me what you have. Began eating something. Avum, you found it? And that thing's a stony cryptan? No cloth has got any business being that big. Is it gonna be even stronger now after eating those herbs? Nope. Not strong enough, but what the hell, Avum? I beat it with one move before. The only reason it didn't faint was because it scooped a nut. Well, this is looking a little rough. Shelter, it's time for a helpling of defeat on the half shell. I'm supposed to survive that. How many times is it gonna use the English shell? Jesus Christ! Super effective, my dear! It, that was a super effective grip. Nice. Down, you defeat the Titan Clan, the Titan Class. That's all five Urban Mystica now. Alright, look at my little buddy coming through like a champ! But these Titan Pokemon are yeesh. I sure don't like having something so tough out to get me. I bet somewhere in here there's more that Urban Mystica the Titan was eating. Quick, let's have a look around before it comes back. That must be it. The last Urban Mystica. You know, I found the sweet Urban Mystica. Okay, let's see what the book has to say. It says here the sweet Urban Mystica is good for gut health and it helps aid digestion. So it's great for stomach aches too, or when you want to stimulate the old appetite. You know what's next? It's chow time. Yep, yeah, gotcha! And here we go. Trusty Urban's chock-a-block full of cheer final herb super sandwich. Breathe with badge tight and cry beautiful tears of friendship as you eat, okay? Stony Pass Titan defeated. Path of Legends. Stony Pass. Stony Cliff Titan defeated. Blah. Who the herd? Yeah. Of course I'll give him the food. Can't. Dash, sweet. I guess it's my boss this turn then. Come on, bud, eat up. It's gonna make you all better, I promise. Ava and I really did our best to get this for you. We're gonna play with your favorite ball as much as you want. You know, just like we used to. Please, get better. That's all I want, really. Yeah. Foster. You did your best, bud. I want that Pokeball. Oh, it's probably my boss, that's Pokeball.